It's a business of passion. I come from a farming background.
Nick Carter is an innovator. He's combined farming with the web to make food from local vendors available 52 weeks a year, delivered right to your door.
You know, the thing is technology is always advancing and farmers have always used, you know, new technology to innovate. This is no different.
Interest is on the rise in locally farmed and produced foods. According to the USDA, 70% of Americans would spend more if they could get locally sourced food. But logistics and price traditionally create a challenge for family farms.
Market weighting just provides us a great opportunity to reach a market. There's no upfront investment.
Bruce and Leanne Waugh of Cannon Valley Ranch have gained greater exposure on Market Wagon than they could have ever dreamed about reaching on their own. They are not only selling directly to buyers, they're also learning to tailor their business to people's changing needs.
It's taught us a lot about what the consumer's wants and needs are. There's things we've learned about what products that people like and convenient sizes.
Market Wagon continues to grow. Farmers and food artisans can easily sign up right on the website and are encouraged to share their story and let the consumer know who they are.
That transparency, it builds the trust, it builds the value in the food, and it's also what the producers are looking for. They want to know the community that they're feeding.
When you make a purchase, you know the name of the farmer, where they're from, and can even connect directly.
Once we start making conscious decisions about what we eat and why we're eating it, it starts to change your entire relationship with food intake.
So delivery is once a week for a flat fee of $6.95, whether you buy one item from a single farmer or like 20 items from 100 farmers, so that's a good deal. And it's pretty affordable, and you get farm fresh food right to your doorstep.
Yeah, so many different ways to, you know, get fresh food now, and this is one of them.
This is one of them.
Yeah. All right, Guy, let's get out.